rhythmic gymnast, Linoy Schramm, won Israel's third ever Olympic gold medal on Saturday, beating out tough competition to take the top spot on the Tokyo 2020 podium and ending over two decades of Russian dominance in the sport. Schramm is the first Israeli woman to win a gold at the Olympics. "It's what I dreamed of for all my life," Schramm said after the win. "It's an amazing feeling to stand in this place, at this time, on the podium and in first place," said the 22-year-old gymnast who has now been picked to carry the flag at the closing ceremony. "It's a crazy experience that I still haven't fully digested and with peak levels of excitement," Schramm said. She was visibly moved as Israel's national anthem, Hatikvah, rang out through the gymnastics center as the flag was raised. In her final routine, Seta Havanagila, Schramm fumbled her ribbon at one point and scored 23.300. However, it was still enough for her to maintain her lead over Russian gymnast Dean Avarina, who took the silver medal. Schramm said that waiting for Avarina's score in the final routine, which would determine the order of medals, was the most stressful moment of my life. Avarina later claimed she ought to have won, and the Russian Olympic Committee protested the injustice. Alina Harnasko of Belarus won bronze and Avarina's twin sister Arina came in fourth. Saturday was the first time a Russian gymnast has failed to win the title since the 1996 Atlanta Olympics and is arguably one of the biggest surprises in the sport's history. Russian gymnasts have won 12 of the past 14 World Championship all-around golds. One of the two times they missed out was in 2001, when Alina Khabiba was stripped of her title after testing positive for a banned diuretic. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment down below.